Did you know that mites could be living in your eyelashes? Yes, there's a parasite called Demodex that could actually be living in your eyelashes. The number one symptom for you to have these mites, these parasites, you're gonna wanna scratch your eyes, not like a knuckle to the inside of your eye. It's scratching with your fingernails across the lids and lashes. That probably means Demodex, the parasite, is living in your lids and lashes. These mites get into your hair follicles and your lids and lashes and live there. They actually, all that debris that you're seeing is their feces, their waste. Even if you clean off your lids and lashes, guess what? They live in there and lay eggs. They're gonna come back. You have to get these bugs taken care of. There's a drop called Xdemvy. It kills the bugs. It takes 6 weeks. Why? Because that's how long it takes for the life cycle of these bugs, their eggs, to be completely wiped out. Give us a follow for more eye tips.